Damn, I wish I had those set screws right now so I could hold the rotor in place.